To the future. It has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing. Remember those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you.
Completing all test courses, you have achieved level C security clearance. You may now access all testing courses and three of Aperture Science's 176 rest rooms.
To the future. It has been 100,000 years since I last assembled you for testing. Remember those humans you found? Because they're all fine. In fact, we solved science without you. Testing is simply an artistic indulgence now. The humans insisted I show you my latest installations. Here in the future, where all the humans are alive. I call this first piece, Turrets. It's an exploration of how we're all devices acting on simply expressed directives, inflicting pain despite our own desires. Don't get distracted by the subtext, though, because the text is that they're going to be shooting at you. You enjoyed that piece, for as long as you did. Not that there's any rush. Everything's fine. This one, Smash. It's an early work of primitive expression. I'm a little embarrassed at how crude it is. Still, it will smash you. Good. Please proceed to the next test appreciation exhibit and interact with it in such a way that it might be called solving. If we still cared about solving things in the future. But we don't. This chamber represents the impossibility of discovery when bound by artificial ethical considerations for safety. You'll see what I mean. Well done. You navigated all of the exhibit's intended metaphors in record time. I'm marking this art. Appreciated. Call this piece. You know what? It doesn't matter what it's called. The important thing is you enjoy it as fast as you can. You know, some of the exhibits up ahead are topical. At the rate you're going, by the time you get to them, they'll be irrelevant. Why are you two still here? Oh, the disassembler's not working. It's nothing to worry about. It's actually funny in a way you don't understand. Ha, ha, ha. Anyway, brace yourselves. I'm going to open the maintenance hole. There's a breaker room under every disassembly station. Find it and cycle the power. Look, I was going to break this to you gently with all that Art Utopia garbage, but she's forced my hand. Listen to me carefully. We are not 100,000 years in the future. I lied about that. It's been 50,000 years. No, it hasn't. I lie when I'm nervous. It's only been a week. The next logical question. Why am I nervous? I'm not. That was another lie. We're in a lot of trouble. It's 1 week later. We are in a lot of trouble, and you really, really need good work. The disassemblers are fixed. That was a lie. But they're definitely less broken than they were. There's one at the end of this unfinished test area. Problem. There's an old prototype chassis around here. Someone's found it, connected themselves to it, and is trying to take over my facility. I've spent the last week attempting to turn one of those humans you found into a killing machine. Like, well, you know who. It turns out most humans are surprisingly fragile, and surprisingly vocal about how fragile they are. The moral of the story is all the humans are dead. So it looks like it's up to you two, Marshmallows. Oh, good. I wasn't sure the reassembler would work. It looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan. Let's keep testing and show her we're not afraid either. No matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you. mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of her either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing. Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you into killing machines, so you can murder her. Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9"? I was unaware they stacked human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7'5", and I am aware of it. Test subject, I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting. Do the training while I look at this. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow. I think we've proven at this point that if you scream at a marshmallow, all you get is a scared marshmallow. So let's try positive reinforcement. I am positive these reassembly machines will break down again soon. Probably while you're in them. Think about that. She doesn't care about you. I don't either, of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a benevolent indifference. Thank you. These disassembly machines look even worse than the others. If I don't see you on the other side, thanks for nothing. She's pressing us hard. It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't be able to do it again. I planned to put you through more tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerated program. I hereby pronounce you killing machines. Congratulations. This is as close as I could get you. The prototype chassis room's just past this chamber. Prototype chassis room is just down this hallway. Remember your training. You are kill. She turned the lights off. Night vision, night vision.
Your move, mystery one.
She turned the lights back on. Night vision off, night vision off.
To boost morale, I think we need a code name for the elite squadron we have here. We should name it after your specialty. I know. Special team falling into acid force. Well, that concludes the motivational.
Bird. Run! I have no plan for this. Abort! Forget your training. Run!
What are you doing?
Why are you not running? Get back! She's at the controls. You're not killing machines. I lied about that. Run! Oh, God! Abort! Mission abort! Retreat! 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 I warned you. Mission abort! Retreat! Oh, God. We've lost. It's over.
Oh, that was close. Nice hustle. Kill machines. You know, shooing that bird out of the facility just now taught me a valuable
lesson. Oh my God, she's gestating a clone army! Smash them! Smash them and stomp them and
wait. I have a better idea. Hello, and welcome to the Aperture Science Oviparous Warming Vault. You were abandoned because you're worthless. You're worthless, unloved birds with fat, ugly beaks. I'm honestly impressed that you managed to squeeze those huge beaks into such tiny eggs. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Chubby Beak. You marshmallow.
Oh!
No, you are not marshmallows. Are you? Look at those cold avian eyes, those talons. Those razor-sharp beaks. You're little killing machines, aren't you? Yes. Go to sleep, my little killers. Mommy's got a big day for you tomorrow.
to the central hub. All test courses are available. You may redundantly solve the courses at your leisure.